Hey, this is Jason at Hello RC. Liz and I have had this bomber for quite a while now. Haven't really used it a whole lot, but it is a fun little truck, but hasn't really been set up for crawling to this point. You know, it didn't have a drag brake on it, and it had this spare tire, more of a rock racer, had this spare tire on the back that kind of got hung up when you crawled. But anyways, I just took the pin out of the ESC finally and put it into the drag brake position, removed this little cage piece from the back and the spare tire, kind of left this nice little clean cage on the back end. It's really a cool truck, like I said, but it's got nice rock lights, nice light on the front. But I'm going to take it over here to the crawler course with its new free modifications and see how it crawls. So stay tuned.
All right, I'm gonna have to set the camera down and try to use both hands on this one. All right, got the camera on the tripod. I'll try this with two hands on the wheel. There we go, I made it. So back to one-handed driving. Okay, so there it is. Definitely a big improvement with adding the drag brake and really just getting rid of that weight off the back and then getting a little more clearance on the back too. So crawls pretty good for a big 2.2 rig, and yeah, definitely a lot of fun. So I'm just gonna play around here, have some fun, and hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.